They don't get any burrow, do they?
No, they don't burrow at all. But rats and mice burrow and they take over the holes.
Ah!
Doesn't look very cool.
Oh, sorry. Wasn't a snake I looked at.
No, they're probably a bunch of ants there. Wow, it's got such a network of ants there. Living under there with all the ants and everything else.
Right, can I just see if I can get a bit on my phone? Or... So how big is it? Oh, it's going to be a 4 foot, is it?
Yeah. Closer to 4 foot, I'd say.
Guys, it's... where's it on slow motion? Wait, we're not video.
Okay, he's going in the bed.
He's pretty, yeah, it's not what you want in the veggie garden, I don't think.
No.
Well, that's what I think. Well, he actually looks bigger there than in my videos, so...
Yeah.
I was going to say, I'd be very disappointed if he had ducked off, because he was definitely there. Are they likely to be friends around? Or
No. This guy will be travelling on his own this time of year.
I like that.
But, you know, we are in Red Hill, so this is prime real estate.
Yeah. No, I've actually seen... That's, he's probably the third one we've seen. Yeah, once he's got ants coming up there.
Most of these ants off.
Now, do you want a cuppa or...?
No, I have to fly. I'm doing security at the 21st in about 1 hour.
Well, I guarantee no one's going to get in if you hold me.